Hey guys, and welcome to Gedigy Gaming. And to finally this gameplay of Battlefield 1 beta. So yesterday I went through total torture trying to record this, to stream it, but now I decided just to record it, and hopefully it's going to be way better than what it was. You know, yesterday at least, if I can get like a normal gameplay video of this and first impressions, that's going to be very good. Okay. Kid, okay. Scout and deploy. So 80 FPS for now as I am recording. That is good. 57 FPS. Well, the FPS dropped like 50% because it's usually 100 and something, but at least it's going to be playable for me, so. Yeah, as long as it doesn't fall under 40 a lot, it's going to be good. 55. Okay, I have to concentrate on the game. Hopefully it runs. I tried to get, the software in OBS to record like 50 bitrates per second. Hopefully that's the case and you'll be able to see better recorded gameplay. But I'm more worried that it will crash.
We have lost objective Duff.
I'm so slow with this weapon. Over here. On my lips, I think. Today I'm with the killer red lipstick. Yeah. I see it, I kill it. Damn it. Hide, Gary! Damn! It was very close. A plane. I want the plane. Oh, what the? What? Oh, what the? Happened? Oh, I think I was supposed to be driving the plane, but I crashed. Okay, let's try something. Okay, the horse. A horse. That was a line from Zina, actually. A horse. The son of Artemis once said it when he wanted to come after Zina. Boy, did had something coming to him. But anyways. So guys, this game looks amazing, actually. Just look at me, I'm looking like a real person.
We have taken objective Duff.
I mean, that is pretty amazing. Great, I'm going to get to the other objectives then. Wow, this is one of the best graphics I ever seen in the game, guys. Yeah, they really are. I think this is the same engine as Battlefield, you know, Star Wars Battlefield, but I'm almost sure. Sorry, I didn't have my coffee, my stomach doesn't feel very well. Okay, maybe I should go here.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh damn. I was run over. Can I get on this? On this? Wow. What the? I don't know if I'm stealing. I don't feel as if I'm steering. F5? What is F5? Oh.
We have taken objective apples.
Okay, clearly I'm not the one who's steering. Is that ours? Is that okay? Having a hard time distinguishing. I guess it will not be in blue. Yes, I want that. I want that. Sorry. Oh, I'm totally gonna get it if I'm sitting here. A horse, my favorite thing. Enemy killed? I killed somebody by going on his head. Oh wow. That's interesting. Oh damn. Damn it. Oh. Oh. Enemy plane.
We have taken objective apples.
Yeah, there's not really a point of shooting into plane with that weapon. Okay, I'm going to try to take this one. Objective G? There's nobody here, okay.
We have taken objective Edward.
Oh, nobody to drive me? So that's how that worked. Uh-oh. Okay, let's try the other one. At least I can try hitting.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Okay. Oh, what?
We have lost objective Apple.
Damn it. It's a tricky thing. Sorry, I'm just so concentrated on this. Am I doing something? I don't know how to drive this, if I am even driving it. How the heck? Well, that's... I'm not sure if I'm even doing this, but yeah, it seems that I am. Okay. Go down. Okay.
Return to the combat area.
I'm trying. Damn it. I don't know how to drive it. Yeah, let's go killing yourself for no reason. Oh, no reason at all. Damn it, we lost the objective.
We have taken objective, George.
Really? Steps? No. Oh, maybe here. No? Oh, that's our plane. This time I saw the blue, I think.
We have taken objective Duff. We have taken objective apples.
Oh yeah. I'm starting to feel something. What the heck? The game, guys. Again, it failed me. Yeah, so on to the next. You see this? Interesting. Okay, next round. I really need to get some coffee, guys. Okay, let's see now. Oh, wait for me. Okay. seeing the enemies. I thought I saw something, but I haven't.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh damn. We were blown away. And I'm continuing with Battlefield, guys. This game is crashing and ruining everything when I try to record it. So that's not good. But I'm going to try to record a bit more, and then I'm going to play by myself finally and kind of have a first impressions video. Finally, because I, you know, the only time that I play this is when I stream it or record it. I haven't really tried to play it on my own. So let's see. That was useless.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Okay, a storm. Okay, I'm going to try to take an objective here. Now, the way I try to film these gameplays, I just try to, you know, to play how I usually play. I'm not actually commenting when I play, but you know, commenting is very tough when you're trying to actually play and enjoy the game, so. Well, at least you can see me in the corner. I'm trying to do that for so long, and now I up the ante, you know, the quality of recording of OBS. So, hopefully that's better, although the video, you know, each video will get like twice as bigger, but yeah, I always try, you know, to have the best quality.
We have lost objective Duff.
And that is why I have so many problems with recording. But yeah, the best or nothing, I say. Okay, so let's try and capture that zone now. Oh, it's a big zone.
We have lost objective Apples.
Damn it, probably lots of people here.
We have taken objective Freddy. We have lost objective Charlie. We have lost objective Butter.
Oh, come on, I'm here. Am I? going to move.
We have taken objective George.
Okay. Going to get myself killed.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Can't see anything. Damn it. Okay, I'm going to take another objective. Gotta run.
We have taken objective apples. We have taken objective butter. We have lost objective George.
Probably. Yeah. I knew it. Yeah. It's a good thing that I came back, although I don't think I was the one to kill that guy. The visibility is really like real. You know. You have to think like real life in these games in order to actually do something.
We have lost objective button.
I mean, what you will do and how you will behave on the battlefield, knowing that somebody can be around you in any time. It's a pretty big map. Who?
We have taken objective charge.
Oh. Lay down, damn it. What's the button for laying down? Okay. Oh, damn it. My sniper doesn't have more close look. Wow! Hope I recorded this! Ha! Where are those... Oh, they're gone, but that's just so funny! Did you say something? I'm busy. Oh, come on.
We have taken objective Duff.
I'm going to take B if I can. No! Oh, damn it. I've been finally spotted. Well, I lasted long this time at least. Okay, let's see now. Yeah, I want to contribute here. Damn it! that is some bad luck. Can I switch that? Okay. Gas. I don't know what's the button for gas. Going to be
lost objective George.
Oh no 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 no. I don't want to, I just want to fire once. It's for fun. Okay, we did. Oh, lay down. Oh, come on. Can never hit those. Ah, screw it. I'm going to A. Okay, we've taken A pretty much.
We have taken a yes.
Okay, going to E. Damn it. Ah, it's too fast. I can never hit a plane like that. Okay, E is taken. I'm going to D. I don't know. Okay, going to D. Oh no! Oh. Damn you, plane! Oh, wait a second. Wow! Oh, sorry. Oh, that's not a person. Just don't see. It's hard to see. Where are we going here? I don't see anyone. Oh, I see that plane. Can't really spot anything. Is that guy stopping? Oh ho! Battlefield.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Yes. Yes.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Hey, run. Gotta run. Oh no. Oh damn it, hopefully somebody takes this plane down. Gotta tell you, you can really feel this game when you get more into it. The atmosphere is really one of a battlefield. Not that I know what that's like, but I'm kind of feeling that it's very close to it. Oh. Where's that guy? Okay, laying down, laying down, lay down. Away from me, you idiot. This was a very good spot. Okay. Not sure where to go. Okay. Sorry about that. No use. Damn it. Yep. That pretty much covers it. Hey guys, we won! It's pretty amazing, I didn't expect it actually. Yeah. Oh wow. Interesting. I can really feel it, guys. Yeah, it's good. Oh, I got up a place. Yeah, that's not that bad. I mean, well, okay. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. You can see the best impression so far. This is exactly what it says it is. It's, you know, like a war simulator. Battlefield Simulator, and this is, you know, only the multiplayer, so I can imagine what's the main campaign could be like. Something maybe like Sniper Elite 3, something like that as a vibe, I will be happy with. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Totally try this while it's still up, and maybe this Battlefield is going to return my faith into the Battlefield franchise, because the previous game, the police game, was just terrible. I hated it. And the game before that was great. I loved it. So yeah, hopefully this is going to be one of those great games, especially with that engine. Amazing graphics, guys, and it's so optimized, you just can't believe it. So thank you guys for watching. Until next time with Gary G Gaming.